And we're off. Already live streaming because we're painting the insert art mural. Do you know the crazy thing? I've painted a mural for a video for a YouTube channel twice. It happens once and it's there for years. Right, so this is
really
the day. It's also the vibe, right? So the first mural I did was all my favorite characters. Then the channel grew, and then it was like, oh, this is a copyright issue. I think the thing I love about this is it's communal. It's like, it's our making a mural together.
Yeah.
But it's also like together with like... Let's do it. It's party time. It's been a while since I've streamed.
Excellent.
All right.
Yes.
I'm ready. You ready, Rob?
There we go. I'll do that thing where we turn the audio on first and then we transition.
All right. All right. Say wait.
All right.
I'm just going to keep talking and it's just going to happen.
It's Saturday night. It's not Saturday night. It's Tuesday morning.
Right.
Which is even better.
Yeah.
I'm going to draw sketches. I'm going to be pumping out sketches. Alicia and Morgan, and then who knows, some special guests will be coming in and slapping them on the wall behind me. If you have a request and you want to get on the wall, an $80 super chat can get a request in, or a pro sketch pack purchase. That's $100. So you can email us your receipt and your request, and it will be immortalized in our in-studio mural. All right, let's go.
All right, Jazza, your first one has been submitted by Greenfly. It is a robotic T-Rex skull with paint coming out of its mouth.
We're 3 hours in. We're doing pretty good.
Yeah, how are you feeling?
Well, I'm seeing colour on the wall, which is nice. Brianna's requested yourself as D&D characters. All right, we get to fill in a blank here because we've got Rob. Right?
Yep.
We haven't got you two. Are you going to do you as a D&D character?
Am I going to draw myself as a D&D character?
Yeah. I think we need to get a cameo. Everyone should get a cameo on this board.
Okay.
It's only fitting. Now, Tom, you've
Thanks
already got
me something cool.
A goblin.
Yeah. Yep.
So when I get to the goblin, I know that's Goblin Tom. So, do you want to ask Caroline if she wants to be a D&D character?
I will.
I could play a lute.
Ooh,
maybe.
A lute.
And I want to be an elf, though.
Okay.
That's my request.
All right, so an elf playing a lute. All right, let's do it. She would like to be an elf.
Okay.
And she'd also like to be playing a lute.
Yep. Beautiful. Can you get a reference photo for me?
Okay.
All right. We have a face.
We've got a face reference. Thanks, Caroline.
This is your contribution on the wall.
Oh, very nice. Am I Brian?
You're Brian, yeah. No, Brian is this person who suggested that we do a D&D character of one of us. So.
Oh, that's so cool. I love it.
Thank you, Brian.
So cool. I've never been an elf, so.
And have you ever played the lute? No. Bit tired.
A little bit tired. We're sort of running on fumes and adrenaline.
Yep.
With 20 minutes to go, I think with the end in sight, I think we're all keeping energy high.
Yep.
But it's a lot.
It's definitely a lot.
You know, I think there's a full week's work in this with multiple people.
Yeah.
And this is one day of that. I reckon another 3 full days would fill the rest of the wall, and another 2 full days would do the outlines.
Yeah.
So I think that's what we're going to do. We got my last sketch for the day.
Last sketch.
Everyone's sort of wrapping up what we're working on.
Yeah.
I'm reinterpreting someone's original character. It's good. There's room for interpretation.
There we go.
It is like a grape.
Excellent.
Hey, that's a great question.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, that's it, everyone. We haven't quite broken the back of it yet after a solid 8 hours, but I think it captures the vision. I think we have a lot more work to go, but at least we can montage that for the rest of this video. And I take it back. We're not going to montage right now because I've gone away and done some thinking. When you live stream, the answer to everything is yes, and you do get irresponsible. It took a full day and like 3+ people to do this. Realistically, less than a quarter of the wall. And it's one layer. We have to do 2 layers and outlines. We can't afford to do the whole wall. What does get on camera might end up looking messy if it's not curated in some way. This is a little mock-up I played with last night. This becomes the supporting feature of the channel brand. And it's sort of based on what's on camera, because you can tell, like, if you sit down, Alicia.
I'm helping.
I reckon if there's like a clean color from a certain point down, how does that height look, Tom?
To me, it looks really good.
The main thing I don't want to compromise on is anyone who did a super chat during the stream for the $80, which is what we said was to get on the wall, that we're gonna make sure we deliver on. Then the next priority is anyone who purchased the PSP during the stream. There will have been hundreds of people who submitted their request and they'd bought a PSP 2 weeks ago. Some of those people will be on the wall, but at the same time, like, we have to prioritize the people during the stream that supported what we were doing for why we were doing it. That's the plan. We actually have a masterclass Patreon thing to set up, so we'll come back to this later. Rob, here you go. Here's the seat. This is the naughty seat. We have a story to tell you. Rob was going to tell you this story himself. I didn't realize he did this. Rob made an apology video to upload to you guys. Literally started like a classic YouTube apology video.
I have made a mistake.
The summary of the situation is the email that everyone was sending all their requests to, prosketchback@gmail.com, we no longer have access to because Rob forgot the password or entered the wrong password. One of the two, and it was logged in an incognito window and the password was not saved.
I have been trying for 4 hours at this point to get access to this email. It was just a stupid mistake to make, and I feel terrible. We're gonna lose the request that we'll put through from about 2 o'clock onwards yesterday. I'm sorry.
It's a human error, and it's totally, like, it's all good. This is not actually the shame seat.
Yeah, no, that was out there.
The main thing is we're really sorry for any difficulty that causes. We can solve this. So those two groups that we need to fulfill, the first one is solved. We have the super chats because they, as part of the super chat, put out their requests. So, been llama in an avocado polo shirt. You've got that one?
Yeah.
A potato that is a pirate wearing a pirate hat. Yeah, no, we have that one. Any one of you watching this who purchased the Pro Sketch Pack during the course of the stream, please email prosketchpack2eb@gmail.com.
It's a dumb joke to ease my guilt.
Electric Boogaloo. Pro Sketch Pack 2 Electric Boogaloo.
That's it.
It's the sequel. Is the sequel better than the original?
I hope so.
All right, so that is where we have to leave off, but as you can tell, we've got a plan now, and I'm interested to know what your thoughts are in the comments. I'm really glad that we can at least make sure to include everyone who we promised through the course of the stream would be included. In the next video, we're gonna show all of this coming together, including the laser cut acrylic fancinesses, the top and bottom color bars, and all this will be filled in looking really good. We'll showcase the whole process, how we do it. Those of you who wanna get those final requests in, make sure to email that email. The details are in the description. We're very sorry, it's human error. Go team. And thank you to our patrons for making this possible. It is because of your support that we actually can, you know, spend days and days to make our mural here. It's really cool. So
thanks,
we're bringing our
thanks,
whole guys. Thing together. Bringing the channel, making it real. See you in the next video.